We're going to talk about when it's time to hire your dedicated marketer, when you should be paying for specialists as opposed to a general marketing coordinator, and the techniques you need to build a team of A players. My name is Anna Clough. I'm the Chief Marketing Officer here at SuccessWise, as well as the Head Strategist. So let's first go through the stages of business. The very first one is your foundations. Foundations are super important. These are your target market and your messaging. A lot of people come to us say, I don't really want to deal with this. I don't really want to do a target market. I'm like, how is this practical to my business? How is this making me more money? Where is this affecting my bottom line? I've got to tell you that if you don't understand your target market and who they are, you cannot get your messaging. It's not going to connect with your prospect. And ultimately, your entire marketing strategy hinges on that messaging. So the first things we talk about are foundations. The entrepreneur is going to be in charge of foundations. It's really, really important to not let this piece get outsourced. Why might you not want to outsource this? You are generally the person most connected to the target market. A lot of people come up with a product because they were the target market, or they know the target market, or they have somebody very specific in mind. Usually the owner and entrepreneur, especially in the beginning stages of business, are on a ton of sales calls, right? When you're on sales calls, you're really clear on the problems that your target market is facing. You don't have to know how to execute every marketing strategy, but it's super important that you understand the overarching strategy and where you're going. Alan says, you know, marketing isn't just an event, it's a process. However, there are some events that we need to set up in the beginning. This is your infrastructure. A website could be one of your events. Other things that are included in your marketing infrastructure are your visual branding, your website design, your website copy, right? Translating that messaging to your website or to any of your social optimization. Your lead magnet or lead generation. Now, when somebody opts into that lead magnet, you can't just give them the lead magnet and be like, yes, you're on my list, right? We need to make sure that there's infrastructure to properly welcome that lead and tell them what we want them to do. That's what we call our opt-in sequence. And other events that you might have might be like a landing page here and there, multiple lead magnets. This is your infrastructure. Now, are these events going to be, are they going to make you a huge return on investment? Not necessarily, unless you are running processes afterwards. But if you do not have these set up in the beginning, it's going to hurt. Specialists help you build your marketing infrastructure. These people are really good at one thing. They might be a copywriter. They might be a designer. So marketing stages, we have foundations. Then we have infrastructure, our marketing events. And then the part where it gets really fun is going to be your ongoing marketing. That's your processes. So this might look like lead nurture, email marketing, SMS marketing. You might have SEO. You might have social content. So posts or videos. This might be on YouTube or LinkedIn, mostly text or an array of different formats. These might be individual campaigns, meta ads. This might look like TikTok ads, Nextdoor ads, PPC, Google ads. Again, I said cold outreach in the Dream 100. This might look like JV partnerships and pitch decks to people to work with. This might be just tracking those KPIs as you go along, or reactivation sequences. There's a ton of fun things that we can do in this ongoing processes, but you need to make sure that you have foundations, you have infrastructure, and then you have your ongoing marketing. Marketing coordinator or marketing manager is going to be the person who handles the continuity of all of your projects and makes sure those processes are done over and over again. So you've got three really important people that need to be a part of this entire process.